Awok.
Bad idea, yes.
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair. So what?
Hey, I...
It is no good. We will find a ford where... Yes, Cap.
But...
Where there's a...
Oh.
That's our... Yeah!
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words... I wonder how Cap...
Riding a shoe puff.
How little you know. Some things little boys never...
Right?
Let the driver know.
Rides a shoe puff?
Hey.
Huh?
Take a look.
What? Whoa! A sunken city.
A machina city, 1,000 years old. They built the city on top of bridges across a river.
But the weight of the city caused the bridges to collapse, and it all sank to the bottom.
Right, it's a good lesson.
A lesson?
Yeah. Why build a city over... They just wanted to prove they... Yevon has... When humans have... If you don't stop them, they go to...
Yeah, but don't you use... Like the stadium is...
Yevon, which machina we made?
So what kind of machina?
Remember operate...
Or war will...
War?
More than 1,000 years, mankind waged...
They kept building...
They made... It was thought they could dis...
The people feared that spirit...
But the war did not stop.
What happened?
Sin came.
The war and our...
So, sins are...
Man.
Yeah, it is.
But it's not like...
Only as bad.
It's because of people like the Albeds.
What could that be?
Sit down.
Sorry! Ah!
The Albed!
Thank you.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Gah! Those outbed!
Ish everybody okay?
I'm sorry, we're all okay now.
Yuna.
Shoopa, full speed ahead!
Damn the outbed! What do they want from us? Could it have something to do with Luke? What are they after you? Wait. Oh, wait! They're mad about Operation Meehan!
I wonder. Didn't Kamari's clansmen say something about...
Those Sam...
Hey, Waka. It's no use complaining about the owl bed now, right? We'll protect Yuna from anyone, anywhere. It's that easy. That's all I need to know.
Well, I guess so.
You're right.
You're not dead?
Thought I was done for back then.
Rikku! You're Rikku! Hey!
Terrible.
Yeah, you don't look so good. What happened?
You beat me up, remember?
Huh? Oh, that Machina? That was you?
Hurt, you know. You big meanie.
Wait, but you attacked us.
Nuh-uh. It's not exactly what you think.
Yo! Friend of yours.
And you could say that.
Pleased to meet ya.
Yuna, Lulu, she was the one who helped me before I was washed up.
Wow, so you like... Praise be to... So, you look a little... Huh?
There's something...
Oh.
Girls only. Boys, please wait over there.
Right. Sorry, Waka.
Huh? What? Ah.
Sir Orin, I would like Rikku to be my guardian.
Show me your face.
Huh?
Look.
Oh, okay.
Open your eyes. As I thought. Are you
100%. So, can I?
If you know.
Yes.
Rikku's a good girl.
Well, I'm for it.
Righto. Then I'll just have to be the merriest.
It was strange. Even though Waka had...
Rikku.
He never realized Rikku was...
Thank you.
We have been expecting you, Lady Yuna. Welcome to Guado Salam. This way, m'lady. This way.
Me?
Whoa!
Oh, I beg your pardon. I am called Trommel Guado. I am in the direct service of our lead, Lord Seymour.
Business with me? Whatever could it be, I wonder?
Please, come inside the manor. All will be, of course.
Twist our arm?
Tell you, they ripping off the pilgrims. They come. Listen, you want me? You can maul in a quad. More than iguana.
Wait. Three.